Hi, today it's Friday, and every Friday I'm going to pull out a random tune of my fake book and play this tune that I may not have ever played, or I may not have played for 20 or 30 years. So I'm not going to look, I'm going to pull it out. I have no idea what I'm going to pull out. I'm going to pull two out, no, just one. Not one. Now, the practical part of this. Suppose you're at a jam session or on a gig. Someone in the crowd says, "Hey, can I play? Will you play 'I Get a Kick Out of You'?" This is what I pulled. "I Get a Kick Out of You." I don't know what. So you're like, "Huh? What? I gotta play the melody on this? I don't know this tune." So the piano player says, here's your lead sheet. In next tune, we're going to play this. What do you do? Well, I've talked about memorizing before in other videos and how to learn stuff quick. First thing you do, you look at it. Okay. It looks like it's in B flat. Let's see. No, wait. A flat. It's in A flat. Okay. Let's see. It starts on an F. Oh, good. It starts on an F. Ba-ba-da, sing through it. Ba-ba-ba-da-ba-ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da- da 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 sub A da 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 bum 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 ba da 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 da. Wait a minute, that's not the end. I think I'm supposed to have two pages. I'm missing some. Wait a minute.
What's two pages?
There's the rest of it. It's a two-pager. Oh, my God. Oh, it's been so long since I played this tune. Well, only normally played it in big bands. But sometimes it comes up in a small group. Da 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 da. No, back to the da 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 da. F. It goes up high. Put your range. Key changes are key chords pretty tuned. 2, 5, 1, 4, 2, then 2, 5 and B flat. Oh, two, yeah, that's right. G flat, 2, 5 and back to A flat. There's a bunch of 2, 5s, 2, 5s all the way through. I get a kick out of you. Here we go. Then, the rhythm section kicks out. I'm not going to put a rhythm section with it. I'm just going to play it. Attempt to play this. It's a long form. Here we go. We put the reverb back on so I sound better. There we go. There you go. I get a kick out of you. So, there, you got it. Played it on a gig. I haven't played that song 30 years, maybe. And that's how you survive in the real world.